Tom walked to her apartment, intoxicated by the promise of the evening. He believed that this time, his expectations would align with reality.
Cards.
Tom could be a really great architect if he wanted to be.
That's unusual. I mean, what made you go from one to the other?
I guess I just figured, why make something disposable like a building when you can make something that lasts forever, like a greeting card? What?
Got it.